Ricky Spencer. Ricky and his wife have been residents of Roswell for more than 60 years. He began his career as a Roswell firefighter in 1975, a career that has spanned 39 years. He was a firefighter, paramedic, and the last 10 years he was the Roswell Fire Chief and was named Georgia Fire Chief of the Year in 2013. He retired in 2014. Ricky pledges to work hard as a councilman for the citizens of Roswell. Ricky Spencer, your statement.
Thank you. Many thanks to the Roswell Women's Club for their continued support to the North Fulton area. I read that you have contributed over $1.8 million in the past 18 years. That is truly amazing. And of course, thank you for the continued tradition to put on these public forums, which during election time, I truly appreciate it. Thank you, ladies. For the last 39 years, my life motto has been to serve and protect. I did that through a career as a firefighter. When I became the fire chief in Roswell in 2004, it was what a great milestone for me. I set that goal for myself in the late 20s and was so proud when I achieved it. I believe our lives boil down to the differences we make in the lives of others, which is what led me to run for city council post retiring as fire chief. I want to continue to make a difference as a leader in the community. Being a resident of Roswell for 60 years, I've had a front row seat of watching it grow from a small town to one of the largest cities in the state. I take great pride in the city. I have given everything I have to this city and continue to serve as your council member to help steer us in the right direction as it grows as my number one priority. There is not one of my opponents who knows this city up close and personal like I do. I have qualifications that no other candidates close to rate can compare. Setting and managing a $6 million budget for the fire department, 10 years as department head managing 140 employees, attending approximately 250 council meetings, collaborating with all city department heads for more than 10 years, vast knowledge of process and experience, knowing which ones work and which ones need to be improved upon, and years of contributing to the community through service projects and mentoring. I'm the best candidate because I am for Roswell versus against Roswell and disheartened by our current issues. I am here to listen to you. I'm here to act on your behalf. I'm here to serve you, and I'm here to protect you, and I'm here for you as I always have been. Thank you.
Thank you. Mr. Spencer.
I have an unprecedented knowledge of this amazing city and what makes it so special. It's absolutely imperative that someone with my experience and love for the citizens and the community be elected on November 3rd. We are experiencing tremendous opportunities of economic growth, which brings us to an important crossroads that requires skill, experience, and proven leadership. We must wisely take advantage of these opportunities while also being careful to protect our quality of life that we love. I will continue to serve and protect you as I have for so many years by listening and making wise, meaningful, well thought out, sustainable, and sometimes very tough decisions. I would appreciate your vote and will be honored that you did vote for Ricky Spencer. And the other night I was labeled as a good old boy and a City Hall insider, and tonight I'm in a club. Mr. Horton, I appreciate the compliments. Thank you very much.
Thank you.